have seen the northern lights brought me to my knees. Where you are, where you roam, time wanders on, time leads you home.
I chase the river's rush, run down to the sea, charted seasons in the skies, pass you as they please.
Where you are, where you roam, time wanders on, time leads you home.
Irish sun scores the light.
Harvest fields burn beneath her blaze. Heard the wild geese cry as they cross the plain.
Heard the wind call my name. I've seen a hundred towns, cities shine bright. Slept among the summer stars, danced with the winter's nights. Where you are, where you roam, time wanders on.
They say you're a dreamer,
you know you're a believer, 'cause you see something that they can't.
A vision inside you,
it's been there from the start. Oh, you know it's something they can't see.
Oh, you see it in your dreams at night,
a place where all seems to be right.
Every boy and every girl
help each other in this world.
They say you're a dreamer, well, you're a different kind.
You'll get it right this time. You'll get it right this time.
You, keepers of all our tomorrows.
You, with the will to take away our sorrows.
You with the strength to make a change.
You, your dreams and our dreams are the same.
They say
you're a dreamer.
Imagine a future
where no one goes hungry into the night.
Ensemble, filles et garçons, dans ce monde s'entraideront.
On dit que tu es rêveur, mais tu es différent.
Tu y arriveras cette fois.
Tu y arriveras cette fois.
Oh, you see it in your dreams at night, a place where all seems
every boy and every girl
help each other in this world.
They say you're a dreamer, but you're a different kind.
You'll get it right this time.
You'll get it right this time.
That's eager to erase the darkness in others' hearts.
They say you're a dreamer, but you're a different kind.
You'll get it right this time.
You'll get it right this time.
You'll get it right this time.
You'll get it right.
This guitar came from timber, from the body of a tree, through the workshop of a luthier. Now it's all loan to me,
and it's good company after dinner.
And it fits my hands just fine.
Et un jour un autre chanteur, avec des mains comme les miennes,
coaxes out songs much prettier, still hiding in its strings,
and sings stronger, braver words than I could ever sing.
Folks are gonna love it, this I'm almost sure. So I'll take good care of it,
cause I'm borrowing it from her.
Pass it along, pass it along.
Be in the land in careful hands when we're gone.
You carry it for a moment,
time will loan it to you for long.
You don't own it,
pass it along.
Ici c'est mon pays, parfois difficile à reconnaître, mais je me sens choyée d'avoir eu la chance d'y naître.
And I'm grateful for the rights others struggle hard to win. You can be sure I'm gonna fight.
They try and take them back again.
Oh, and everywhere are teachers, though some fell along the way. The words they said still reaches, just like you're teaching me here today.
And you may not speak it loud,
but it's clear in what you do.
And I hope to make you proud, cause I borrowed it from you.
Pass it along, pass it along.
We land in careful hands when we're gone. Carry it for a moment, but time won't loan it to you for love. You don't own it, pass it along.
Making seeds that don't reproduce.
If our vision is so narrow, seeing only body and soul, we'll end up like the pharaohs, buried with their gold.
We've all pushed this thing along. We've all been guided by our fear.
But the river sings a song.
We've got to be quieter to hear.
It's in every child's face, new and hopeful as a stem.
Best be gentle with this place, cause we're borrowing it from them.
Pass it along,
pass it along. May it land in careful hands when we're gone.
You carry it for a moment, time will loan it to you alone. You don't own it, pass it along. Qu'après nous, elle puisse trouver un nouvel hôte. Tu la possèdes pour un moment. Elle ne t'est prêtée que pour un temps. Et que tu puisses léguer à l'autre.
Pass it along, pass it along.
Pass it along.
Good evening, and welcome to the first of four shows over 3 days that will make up the 17th annual Canadian Folk Music Awards. Bonsoir et bienvenue au premier des quatre concerts de la 17e édition de Prix de Musique Folk Canadienne. My name is Alicia Toner, and I am very, very pleased to be your host for this evening. The CFMAs would like to begin by acknowledging that the land on which we gather to share in each other's company and enjoy tonight's show is the unceded and traditional land of the Mi'kmaq peoples. As settlers and newcomers of Mi'kma'ki, we are bound by the peace and friendship treaties, and we pay our respects to the Indigenous people of this territory, past, present, and future. We also acknowledge and honor the original people of this land from coast to coast to coast who have lived here for thousands of years. Les PMFC tiennent d'abord à souligner que les terres sur lesquelles nous sommes rassemblés, dans le plaisir d'entendre un concert en bonne compagnie, font partie du territoire traditionnel non cédé de la Première Nation Mi'kmaq. En tant que nouveaux arrivants et colonisateurs du peuple Mi'kmaq, nous sommes tous liés par les traités de paix et d'amitié et nous rendons hommage aux peuples autochtones de ce territoire, hier, aujourd'hui et demain. Nous reconnaissons et rendons hommage aussi aux premiers peuples de ce grand territoire d'un océan à l'autre établi ici depuis des millénaires. Thank you to all the First Nations, Inuit and Métis, for sharing space as together, in person or online virtually, we celebrate the creativity and diversity of the folk music community. Tonight's show is made possible by our generous funders and sponsors. Le concert ce soir est rendu possible grâce à la contribution de nos commanditaires. Factor, through the Government of Canada and Canada's private radio broadcasters, Ministry of Canadian Heritage, the City of Charlottetown, ACOA, Innovation PEI, Skills PEI, SOCAN, Peter Kaufman, the Edmonton Folk Festival, Fogarty's Cove Music, Calgary Folk Club, SOCAN Foundation, True North Records / Stony Plain Rights Management, Slate Music Group, Music PEI, and Wavelength Media. Please give them a big round of applause. So just a couple of housekeeping items, and then we will get on with the show. All attendees must wear their face masks at all times unless consuming a beverage. Physical distancing must be maintained at all times. Please, no mingling. and please pay attention to the floor markers when leaving your seat, waiting in line at the bar, and going to the washrooms. N'oubliez pas de porter votre masque en tout temps, sauf lors de consommation d'un breuvage. La distanciation physique doit être respectée. Et merci de porter attention aux différentes signalisations au plancher en quittant votre siège, en faisant la file au bar ou en allant en toilette. After 3 years of trying, we are so glad to finally be doing this live and in person in Charlottetown. Yay! With the generous and indispensable help of our partners, the amazing team at Music PEI. We are also excited to be breaking new ground with a hybrid format blending both live and virtual performances and streaming those shows worldwide over the internet. Hi, Mom. A program for all the shows can be found on our website at folkawards.ca. Nous sommes heureux d'innover dans un format hybride avec les présentations en personne et virtuelles qui sont diffusées en ligne partout dans le monde. Le programme complet se trouve sur notre site web prefolk.ca. Tonight, we are delighted to present Songs and Stories, showcasing six Anglophone, Francophone, and Indigenous singer-songwriters selected from this year's awards nominees across Canada. On est heureux de présenter la vitrine Les Chansons Racontes, mettant en vedette six auteurs-compositeurs et autrices-compositrices de partout au Canada, anglophones, francophones et autochtones, en nomination cette année. And we have an incredible lineup. Starting with David LaRonde, David Leask performing virtually, and Emily Landry, followed by a short intermission. Then we will have Phyllis Sinclair, Renee Ray, and Rick Fiennes to close out the show. If you didn't notice on your way in, there are merch tables at the back of the room. This is a direct and amazing way to support these incredibly talented musicians and artists. So please check out what they have to offer and maybe take some music home with you or take some music home for somebody else. Now I know what you're all wondering, which is, man, I wish I knew more about that host. So, you're in luck. something none of you asked for. I do happen to be a singer-songwriter myself, right here on Prince Edward Island, and I was honored and somewhat intimidated when asked to sing a song of my own to get this show started. And I'm looking for my pick, and I found it. Now, I'm not going to give you a whole bunch of details about myself because we'd be here all night, so I'll just go back to the night I was born. I'm just kidding. I decided to sing a brand new song because I was recently commissioned to write a song by the CBC for their East Coast Music Hour segment called The Story and the Song, and so it felt very fitting for this evening. And it's based on, these seven artists wrote a song based on the word lost, which is something we've all felt these past couple of years. It's a word that I very much resonated with, especially being here for the Canadian Folk Music Awards. We've lost a lot in this industry over the past 2 years. The fact that we are here in person now is so amazing. In these past 2 years, I became a mother, and I had a big loss of identity. And there's a few chuckles, and so I know there's parents in the audience. But I also lost my community. Because they tell you it takes a village to raise a kid, and they are not lying. And it's been a couple years of being very isolated, and it took a toll. It's taken a toll on everybody. And it still is. And it hasn't been until recently that I started talking about how hard that's been. And while it may not have gotten so much better situationally, it started to feel better emotionally. And that's what this song, Brave, is about. It's about speaking out when things go wrong. There's a road up ahead. I have seen it in my dreams, and I've often wondered what lies at the end. It's unpaved, rocks in the way, and it's filled with shades of green, but my heart cries out, take it anyway. One step is all it takes, one reason to escape, when the devil's wrapped her arms around your legs. In the darkness of my mind, where I go to be unkind, I will be brave. There's a way that you take, like a mother with her babe, as it pulls her down closer to the waves. It's unsaid thoughts in your head, as they beg and beg and plead, just a moment of the truth could lead the way. One step is all it takes, one reason to escape, when the devil's wrapped her arms around your legs. In the darkness of my mind, where I go to be unkind, I will be, and I'll stand up tall in the middle of it all, shout that I'm not okay, and that's okay. One step is all it takes, one reason to escape, when the devil's wrapped her arms around your legs. But in the darkness of my mind, where I go to be unkind, I will be. One step is all it takes, one reason to escape, when the devil's wrapped her arms around your legs. Back to our regularly scheduled performances. David LaRonde. David LaRonde is an Anishinaabe artist who was nominated for Indigenous Songwriter of the Year. He hails from Teme Ogama Anishinaabe, which means deep water people, also known as Temagami First Nation on Bear Island in beautiful Lake Temagami in northern Ontario. David LaRonde est un artiste Anishinaabe en nomination dans la catégorie auteur-compositeur autochtone de l'année. Ladies and gentlemen, David LaRonde.
So nice to be out playing again. I'm Joe from Ontario, and we lost an hour in time, but I know where it is. We lost it from the west side of Montreal to the east side of Montreal. Apparently we took the wrong road, but we'll fix that on the way home, I hope. All right, here we go.
You are more precious than gold. I see the sunrise in your smile. If you don't know, I love you so. You are more precious than gold. The sound of your voice carries me to far off places I don't see. So don't make a sound as I shout out loud. You are more precious than gold. Caress you in the morn and hold your hand in the darkest nights and keep your faith and love forevermore. You are more precious than gold. You are more precious than gold. As sure as rain is on the ground, if you don't know, I love you so. You are more precious, simply more precious. You are more. Thank you.
Thank you. That's a song from my first album. I'll do a song from I Know I Can Fly, my recent album. It's called Footsteps. Inside of me, I'm heading for the door. The life I've known before isn't there anymore. I hear echoes calling, calling out my name, and it doesn't sound the same anymore. So I see the soldiers lying there till noon. They keep me deep inside my head. I hope to see them soon. I can't hear the wilderness, and I can't see the wind, and I don't have the answer, my friend. I know, and I can only say, simply said, all seems wrong. There's nothing here at all. As I sip my morning coffee and stare into the hall, like a little boy, I don't comprehend this rain. And the spider on the wall is my friend. Too many things go wrong, too many things go say. And I know not to go there, and what they're gonna say. Who knows what can be done? It's lost along the way, and I don't know where to go, my friend. Is there really much time? Is there really anywhere to go? Say one thing before I'm moving on. I walk your city streets all night into the dawn. Everyone I meet seems to be going home, but they don't know the way to go. Too many times I have gone into the wind. I found myself wandering again and again. Too many paths I cross that just go on and on, and my footsteps lead to your door. And my footsteps lead to your door. Footsteps, thank you. Just gotta change guitars. There's two different tunings, so I had to use two guitars rather than retune. This is quicker. Is everybody from PEI here, mostly? How many from PEI here? Ah, quite a few. How about Quebec? Larder Lake, ah. Hey, how you doing? Thanks. Relatives, have a relative here. Yeah, we never met before, but we're going to meet later. Isn't that something? That's the wrong song. Okay. So you're feeling a little downhearted, but you know it's gonna come true. You don't know how it all got started, but it's gonna be right here for you, right here. You were young and so naive then, and anything is what you might do. They took the baby from the chamber, left your heart on the floor too. Left your heart. Boy's a man at 21, searching for his mother too. He doesn't know how it all got started, but he's searching for you. Searching, it's true. They met at the airport half a life later, wide-eyed and wondering too. He wrapped his arms around his mother. Now it's gonna be right here for you, right here for you. It's always been right here for you, right here. Tender tale of a mother giving up her baby at teenage years and reuniting many years later. Okay, I'd like to close with the title track from I Know I Can Fly. Thanks for listening. Bye. Lots more to come. I know I can fly. I know I can fly. Fly away. Fly away with you. Seeds are growing wild. Seeds are growing wild, then fly, fly away to you, fly away, fly away to you. Birds are
flying high, high up in the sky. Then they cry, cry away, cry away for you. Thank you very much, Fly Away.
Thank you so much, David. That was beautiful. Moving on to our next performer, David Leask, originally from Scotland, is a born song chaser, natural storyteller, and creator of 7 critically acclaimed records. David has won multiple international songwriting awards in different genres. His album, Voyager in Song, is nominated for Contemporary Album of the Year. It is a concept record, with David playing and being inspired by unique pieces from the 6-string national guitar. Nicknamed Voyager, the guitar is constructed using a variety of artifacts collected by Joey Taylor, representing diverse cultures, communities, characters, and events from every province and territory of Canada. The guitar was built by Nova Scotia luthier George Rosanier. Originaire de l'Écosse, David Leask est ce qu'on peut appeler un véritable chasseur de chansons et un conteur naturel. Il est le créateur de 7 albums encensés par la critique, qui lui en a valu de nombreux prix. Son album Voyager in Song est en nomination dans la catégorie Album contemporain de l'année. Now performing virtually, David Leask.
Hello everyone, I'm delighted to have this opportunity to play some tunes from my CFMA-nominated record, Voyageur, in Song. It was a fascinating journey for me writing these songs on Voyageur, also known to many of you as the 6-string nation guitar. It's made from over 64 pieces of Canadian history and culture, and the songs on my record were inspired by a collection of different pieces and their stories that are baked right into the guitar. And I thank Joey Taylor for the inspiration that led me down this path. The first song I'm going to play for you is inspired by the story of local hero Joe LeBobe from Lennox Island First Nation PEI, who was a two-time winner at the Canadian Oyster Shucking Championships in Tyne Valley and runner-up by 2 seconds in the international competition in Galway Island. The handle of his favourite shucking knife was used as the seat for the strap post in Voyageur. This is the legend of Joe LeBobe. Born on Lennox Island, where the waters dance with diamonds, and nature casts a mighty spell. His love of life and family brought him slowly out his shell, and time would tell. About a good pair of hands and a shaking knife, holding on tight for the time of his life. He can make a cut, breakneck speed, do his best to protect the lead. A little slice of heaven and a pearl of hope, he opened up a dream, wouldn't let go. Ah, the legend of Joe LeBobe. World became his oyster, Tyne Valley to Galway, Ireland. Oh, how he made his people proud. An extraordinary story about an ordinary man who took his chance with a good pair of hands and a shaking knife, holding on tight for the time of his life. He can make a cut, breakneck speed, do his best to protect the need. A little slice of heaven and a pearl of hope, he opened up a dream, wouldn't let go. Ah, the legend of Joe LeBobe. Now his knife is enshrined, a guitar ghost, taking its place from pillar to post, and holding on, not letting go. That's Joe LeBobe, with a good pair of hands and a shaking knife, holding on tight for the time of his life. He can make a cut, breakneck speed, do his best to protect the meat. A little slice of heaven and a pearl of hope, open up a dream, and now we know about the legend of Joe LeBobe. This next song, Against the Grain, was written about the story of the amazing golden spruce in Haida Gwaii, a tree that was sacred to the Haida people and was tragically felled by a misguided logging protester. The only wood ever sanctioned to be taken from the 300-year-old Sitka spruce tree became the solid top of the six-string nation guitar. I was struck by the idea of regeneration that one of the elders spoke about when they gifted the piece for Voyageur. It struck me that the wood from the golden spruce in all its perfect beauty was still finding a way to let light come in and send out sound vibrations from anyone that played the guitar. And just like an iceberg and water, you keep your feet wet, You know that trauma. You hold the memories from sea and soil. You've seen the centuries that bloom and spoil, and all the lights written on your face. There's no sign of a fall from grace. And fighting darkness against the grain is still letting light come in. Cascading shadows, you and the mountains, rain and sunshine, and nature's fountain. Like elders singing me for generations. A brand new skin in a six-string nation, with all the lines written on your face. There's no sign of a fall from grace. Fighting darkness against the grain is still letting light come in. No sign of a fall from grace. And fighting darkness against the grain is still letting light come in. Still letting light come in. Still letting. When I heard Joey Taylor telling the story and background of the piece of wood used in Voyageur from the Doukhobor grain elevator in Saskatchewan, and hearing of the details of their dramatic escape from persecution in Russia, I was immediately drawn to write about it. Maybe it's something about the intensity of this immigrant story as an immigrant myself, or perhaps my love of Saskatchewan, but I wanted to try and represent that struggle and faith ingrained in the phrase spirit wrestler, which is a direct translation of Doukhobor. This is Spirit Wrestlers. They fought against the war by burning their own guns. Russian side who gave them no choice but to run. Same passage from Leo Tolstoy, a chance to realize the truth and resurrection in their words. Settled in Saskatchewan, fertile soil in their hands, and faith in Mother Nature kept them alive. Now the sun goes down and their prayers rise up. Sowing seeds of love and peace. Gentle spirit, gentle spirit.
so spirit rests there. Slowly found their way out to toil and thrive in harmony each day. Raising up in an elevator, a meeting place for generations. 100 years, still it's standing strong. Pioneers in open fields, wood and grain and peaceful dreams, surrendering. The sun goes down and their prayers rise up. Sow and seas of love and peace. Gentle spirit wrestler.
Originally from Campbellton in northern New Brunswick, Émilie Landry took her first professional steps in the world of music in 2009 in events such as the Accro de la Chanson Contest, the Gala de la Chanson de Caraquet, and the Festival International de la Chanson de Granby. In 2016, she graduated from the Notre-Dame-de-Foy campus in Quebec City with a degree in pop and jazz singing. Her latest album, Arroser les Fleurs, earned 2 nominations at the East Coast Music Awards. She is also nominated as the CFMA's French Songwriter of the Year. Son plus récent album, Arroser les Fleurs, lui a valu 2 nominations aux East Coast Music Awards. Émilie est en nomination au PMFC dans la catégorie auteur-compositeur-autrice-compositrice francophone de l'année. Accueillons Émilie Landry. Welcome, Émilie Landry.
Bonsoir. Good evening, everyone. You want to practice your French a little bit? Let's go. Bonsoir.
Bonsoir.
Ah, lovely. It's nice to meet you or to see you again. My name is Émilie Landry, and tonight I will be telling a few stories through my songs. But before I jump in, I just want to give you a little warning. Remember that all the characters in my stories are completely fictional. And if you happen to recognize yourself in one of them, well, that's just a coincidence.
Une fois de temps en temps, il prend mes nouvelles, puis je me demande pourquoi qu'il m'appelle. Je sais pas si sa blonde vient de le laisser. J'y veux pas tard, mais je peux pas l'aider. Passe à d'autres choses, mon gars. It's the way the wind blows, my love. Le temps passé, pis toi, t'es resté en arrière. Passe à d'autres choses, mon gars. It's the way she goes, my love. J'suis pas la fille que t'as laissée derrière. T'es pas le premier qui a brisé mon cœur. d'adolescente qui a compris son erreur, mais un peu trop tard, si tu veux mon avis. Salut, bonne chance, je te souhaite une belle vie. Passe à d'autres choses, mon gars. It's the way the wind blows, my love. Le temps passé, puis toi, t'es resté en arrière. Passe à d'autres choses, mon gars. It's the way she goes, my love. Je suis pas la fille que t'as laissée derrière. Oh non! D'autres choses, mon gars. It's the way the wind blows, my love. Le temps passé, puis toi, t'es resté en arrière. Passe à d'autres choses, mon gars. It's the way she goes, my love. Je suis pas la fille que t'as laissée derrière. Passe à d'autres choses, mon gars. It's the way the wind blows, my love. Le temps passé, puis toi, t'es resté en arrière. Passe à d'autres choses, mon gars. It's the way she goes, my love. J'suis pas la fille que t'as laissée derrière. Non, j'suis plus la fille que t'as laissée derrière.
Thank you. So the first song that I wrote on my latest album, Arroser les fleurs, was actually a Christmas gift for my niece, my goddaughter. And I'm somebody who takes that role as auntie pretty seriously. You know, I think it's important to be a good influence for her in her life. Because, as you know, kids are absolutely sponges, right? They really absorb everything they see and they hear. And anyways, that song ended up really inspiring the whole album, the themes that I explored of self-confidence, self-love, and resilience. And even the imagery of the album of watering the flowers. Because what happens is when you take the time to water your own flowers, you end up watering theirs at the same time.
Chanel, quand t'es triste, le droit de pleurer. T'es pas là pour décorer. Quand t'es heureuse, t'as le droit de sourire, de parler, quand t'as quelque chose à dire. Chanel, t'es bien plus que belle, blonde aux yeux bleus, Chanel. Tu peux devenir tout ce que tu veux. Chanel, je me revois dans tes yeux de fillette, comme un refrain qui se répète. T'es comme moi, t'as peur de te tromper, mais l'erreur, c'est de pas chanter. Chanel, t'es bien plus que belle, blonde aux yeux bleus, Chanel. Tu peux devenir tout ce que tu veux.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-
de jouer un personnage imaginaire. N'aie pas peur de montrer tes couleurs et ta lumière. Chanel, que tu deviendras, tu peux compter sur moi, Chanel. T'es bien plus que belle, blonde aux yeux bleus, Chanel. Tu peux devenir tout ce que tu veux, Chanel. T'es bien plus que belle, blonde aux yeux bleus, Chanel. Tu peux devenir tout ce que tu veux. Tu peux devenir tout ce que tu veux. Tu peux devenir tout ce que tu veux. Tout ce que tu veux. Tout ce que tu veux.
Thank you. Thank you. This next one is actually the title track of said album, Arroser les fleurs. And the song tells a story of my journey towards self-confidence or self-love, which is actually still in progress.
Soigne mes blessures, J'étais seule sur mon chemin, tu m'as tendu la main. Enfin, un souffle d'air pur, juste assez de chaleur pour sécher mes pleurs, tout ce que j'avais besoin pour fleurir, un pétale à la fois. J'arrose les fleurs, je m'aime pas, ça dépend de l'heure. Ça dépend de l'heure. Ça dépend de l'heure.
Thank you, thank you. Before I leave you all to enjoy the rest of the show, I just want to say a big thank you to the Canadian Folk Music Awards for inviting me. Thank you so much for the team. It's been really wonderful. And thank you guys for being present here today and those tuning in online as well. It was a pleasure, and I hope to see you again soon. And I hope, thank you. And I hope this that this next one leaves you feeling good in your skin. It's called Dans ma peau. Bonne soirée, merci.
Me semble que j'ai retrouvé l'éclat dans mon visage. Puis mes jeans me font comme un gant. Me semble que je contemple le même paysage, mais je le vois plus comme avant. J'ai pris l'habitude, je te jure c'est tout dans l'attitude. Maudit que je suis bien dans mon corps, j'ai envie de le sortir ce soir. Je suis bien dans ma peau. Oh, oh. M'ont dit que je suis bien dans ma tête. Pas besoin d'être parfaite. Je suis bien dans ma peau. Oh, oh. Me semble que j'ai retrouvé l'envie de l'aventure. Puis mon cœur est redevenu léger. Me semble que je me retrouve encore devant les mêmes murs, mais j'ai le goût des surmonter. J'ai pris l'habitude, je te jure c'est tout dans l'attitude. M'ont dit que je suis bien dans mon corps, j'ai envie de le sortir ce soir. Je suis bien dans ma peau. Oh, oh. M'ont dit que je suis bien dans ma tête. Pas besoin d'être parfaite. Je suis bien dans ma peau. Oh, oh. J'ai pris l'habitude, je te jure c'est tout dans l'attitude. M'ont dit que je suis bien dans mon corps, j'ai envie de le sortir ce soir. Je suis bien dans ma peau. Oh, oh, oh. M'ont dit que je suis bien dans ma tête. Pas besoin d'être parfaite. Je suis bien dans ma peau. Oh, oh. Je suis bien.
Thank you. Merci.
Merci beaucoup, Emily. So beautiful. We are now going to have a 15-minute break to visit the washroom, the merch table, the bar, a little COVID protocol reminder, face masks to be worn at all times. Please follow the floor markers, maintain physical distancing, keep your mingling to yourself. On va faire une pause de 15 minutes, un petit rappel de porter votre masque et suivez les signalisations au plancher et respectez la distance des autres. Thank you, and we'll see you back here in 15 minutes. Welcome back, everybody. We have three more incredible singer-songwriters to introduce you to, and first is Phyllis Sinclair. Born on Hudson Bay in Churchill, Manitoba, Cree singer-songwriter Phyllis Sinclair is a member of the York Factory First Nation. She attributes her vocal style to her grandmother, who calmed the children to sleep with her traditional high-pitched humming. Her fifth album, Ghost Bones, has earned her a nomination for Indigenous Songwriter of the Year. She has received many accolades and awards, but her most memorable performance was for the residential school survivors at the Truth and Reconciliation Commission hearing in Edmonton. A socially conscious balladeer, she shares her songs in the storytelling tradition of her Cree culture and in the hope that better understanding will help us all move forward together. Son cinquième album, Ghost Bones, est en nomination dans la catégorie auteur-compositeur, auteur-compositrice autochtone de l'année. Au cours de sa carrière, Phyllis a reçu plusieurs prix et distinctions, mais son souvenir le plus marquant est sa présentation pour les survivants des pensionnats autochtones lors de l'audience de la Commission de vérité et réconciliation à Edmonton. Elle crée ses chansons dans le respect de la tradition de sa culture Cree, dans l'espoir d'une meilleure compréhension mutuelle et nous aidera à tous avancer ensemble. She's traveled a long way to be with us today, so please give her a very warm welcome. Accueillons la porteuse de tradition, Phyllis Sinclair.
Gwe. Dancing. Bonsoir. Hello. Good evening. It's a real pleasure to be here in Charlottetown. It's been a long trip getting here for one thing and a long wait, but what a pleasure to be here. So thank you for coming out to support us. In the fall of 1973, two Ojibwe boys ran into the cold Manitoba prairie night. They were escaping 4 years of mistreatment while in foster care in the home. It took them 6 nights to finally make it home, but they did. And many years later, one of the boys, now a grandfather, would relay the story of how on one night they really knew that somebody was caring for them far beyond even their own understanding. Hurry, brother, don't look back. Run like a deer for the woods. Hurry, brother, don't look back. Run like a deer for the woods. About this time, they'll know that we're gonna do what is for our own good. I'm tired of working in the paid man's field. They pay him for his so-called home. 4 years working like a chain gang new. I'm only 12 years old. Run, brother, run. Up ahead in the Jack Pine, brother, wolves and the coyotes bay. They're hungry for taste of fresh blood, brother. Better save a breath to pray. Sleep will be light in that timber line. Feet will chew at our bones. But I'd rather spend the night shivering in the dark than warm in some cold hellhole. Run. Brother, run. Run, brother, run. fields. They need someone to till the fields, bale the hay, cob the corn, work the moon and early morn. Run, brother, run, we'll make it home. Don't slow down, night falls coming to hide us from the hunter's trail. Those thin slit eyes that stare us to the ground won't stop until we're back in their hell. Ice water fills my gumboots, brother. Tree limbs, they tear up my clothes. My lungs burn hot. To be about maybe 6 years old. It was a hot summer day in my little town of Churchill, Manitoba, and I came in the house, and my grandmother was closing the windows and shutting the drapes. And I looked at her and I thought, what are you doing? It's a beautiful day out there today. And I said, Kukum, tansikadutaman. Granny, what are you doing? And she said, I'm closing the drapes. I said, yeah, but why? She said, because one of our community members has just passed away. And we want to allow them to go on to the next life. But we also need to grieve them. So what we're doing is we close everything up so that we can cry. And they won't see us or hear us, and that allows them to go on to the next life. I thought about this when I was working on this song, Ghost Bones, and I wondered how some of the treaty signatories of the numbered treaties might be feeling when they look back and see that what they had intended didn't quite come out the way that they had thought.
Pop
parchment ghosts ride between sweet grass and stars. Slipping forward on muddy roads and dusty cars. They shot for the moon, but their phantom autograph keeps her eyes looking back. Keeps her eyes looking back. Hallowed halls below celebrate the lottery. Hide the axes, keep the dough under lock and key. But a $5 bill will never pay the price for a key to paradise. For a key to paradise. Give bones to our ghosts. Don't tie them hair below. Let them travel home. Give bones to our ghosts. Let them know you know. They paid with their souls. They paid with their souls. No sign they were here. No sign that they gave. No sign of the sacrifice they made. Words unrealized tie spirits to the earth. Break the shackles, give credit to their work. Hear their spirits moan for the people down below. Show spirit riders home. Show spirit riders home. Give bones to our ghosts. Don't tie them here below. Let them travel home. Give bones to our ghosts. Let them know you know. They paid with their souls. They paid with their souls. They paid with their souls. They paid with their souls.
Thank you. So as I was writing this album, I wanted to talk about a lot of different things, and I did. But I wanted to end the album with something that talked a little bit more about how we can work together. And this year was the very first year that Canada celebrated or recognized, actually, National Truth and Reconciliation Day. And I have to say that it was really heartwarming for me to see this happen in my lifetime, to see that there would be recognition for something that was not a very pleasant experience for our people in Canada. But in my city, the city contacted me and asked me, would you mind helping out on this very first Truth and Reconciliation Recognition Day? And I said, I'd be happy to. So we worked together and we planned an event to commemorate that event. And it really just made me realize that as Canadians, we all want a better Canada. We want a good Canada. We're all very good people and we want and can work together if we have the will to do so.
Thank you.
say that you and I don't work together well. It looks like you and I, we have some rumors to dispel. Different styles and different faces doesn't mean we can't relate. We can make this better if we try. They say this boat is sinking, it's just a matter of time. Split my indecision, leaky alibis. But we can do the fixing if we start to listen. Find a way to turn this you and I. Oh, I'll be the hammer, you be the nail. I'll be the water, you be the sail. Strip all boards to save our lives. Work together to make it right. I will be the water, you the sail. Holes and rusty timbers, surrender the shore. Ignore the looming tempest, yes, suffer the storm. But we can stop the drifting if we start believing. Make this tired vessel something more. Oh, I'll be the hammer, you be the nail. I'll be the water, you be the sail. Strip all boards to save our lives. Work together to make it right. I will be the water, you the sail. Sail on to somewhere new. Sail on, me and you. And I'll be the hammer, you be the nail. I'll be the water, you be the sail. Strip all boards to save our lives. Work together to make it right. I will be the water. Won't let this boat go under. No, no. I will be the water. You the sail. You the sail. You the sail.
Thank you so much. It's been a pleasure being here.
Born in Kapuskasing, Ontario, and brought up in the small northern town of Valrida, Renee Ray has two nominations for French Songwriter of the Year and Contemporary Album of the Year. In a search for truth and balance between the artist, the woman, the mother, and the friend that all live within her, she becomes one with her songs and the powerful emotions that emerge from them. Renée est finaliste dans deux catégories, auteur-compositeur, autrice-compositrice francophone de l'année et album contemporain de l'année. Toujours à la recherche d'un équilibre entre les différentes facettes de sa personnalité, l'artiste, la femme, la mère et l'amie, elle est en unité avec ses chansons et les puissantes émotions qui s'en dégagent. Let's give a very warm welcome, ladies and gentlemen, Renée Ray.
Hey guys, super, super happy to be here. I didn't leave Ontario though, I came from Montreal, so it wasn't so much a bad ride. So I sing in French and in English, so I'm gonna sing a few French songs tonight because that's why I'm nominated here. And then I'm gonna play a last one in English for you guys. The first one is called Online, it's an English title, but it's a French song. It's about Facebook and all the socials and how we get lost in there quite easily sometimes. to remember to appreciate people around us anyways. C'est une chanson qui parle des réseaux sociaux puis faire sûr de toujours donner de l'amour aux gens autour de nous parce que les réseaux sociaux c'est très éphémère.
Amène tes yeux un peu ici, je m'en ai de les voir. Fait un bout que je parle dans le vide, mon cœur y est où ce soir? Tu peux pas dire, j'ai pas raison, moi et puis une petite blonde. Au milieu d'une grande maison. Ah ouais, il a fini d'y répondre. Ce que j'ai à dire, ça peut attendre. Anyways, y'a pas de problème, j'suis pas jalouse de ton hostie cellulaire. Le cœur de bord pis de l'eau, on tient pas à grand chose. Au lieu de dire aux filles en ligne qui sont belles, mais aime donc la tienne. C'est quoi tu cherches là, anyways? Sauf des compliments fake. L'on t'en donnerait des vrais si tu l'aimais. Sont bien trippants. Sur les murs de ta maison et tes enfants. Regarde-les donc un peu, je suis sûr ça fait longtemps. T'as pas apprécié ce qui est tatoué. Et ça fait pas mal aux yeux. Au pire, tu vas te rendre compte que ça fait du bien dans le cœur. La vraie chaleur, la vraie douceur, c'est le temps d'y en donner à son tour. Et peut-être tu te feras leur tomber en amour. Les cœurs de bord pis de l'eau, on tient pas à grand chose. Au lieu de dire aux filles en ligne qui sont belles, mais aime donc la tienne. C'est quoi tu cherches là, anyways? Sauf des compliments faits. L'on t'en donnerait des vrais. Oh, oh, le cœur de bord pis de l'eau, on tient pas à grand chose. Au lieu de dire aux filles en ligne qui sont belles, mais aime donc la tienne. C'est quoi tu cherches là, anyways? Sauf des compliments fake. L'on t'en donnerait des vrais si tu l'aimais.
Ma prochaine chanson, elle s'appelle « À l'ouest du réel », which means « West from reality ». It's about, I guess, what we lived in COVID. On a tous vécu un peu à côté de notre réalité dans le COVID, puis j'ai écrit une chanson qui s'appelle de même. Parce que j'ai un jour regardé un gars tomber en amour avec une fille, puis j'avais un kick sur le gars, puis c'était vraiment triste. Fait que, if you English people in here, I had a kick on a guy and I watched him fall in love with some other girl and then I wrote a song about it because I was sad. But it's in French.
Elle est drôle et belle et douce comme les bourgeons du printemps. Elle parle comme une fondue au caramel qu'on savoure longtemps. Elle est sans effort et à l'aise. Tu la regardes comme un rêve. Tes yeux la suivent autour de la pièce. Je vois qu'elle t'intéresse. Tu es beau dans ton sourire qui fit dans ta vie comme une flèche à son arc. En tes chansons et tes fous rires, c'est sûr qu'elle te remarque. Tu penses en silence au bout de la table, mais moi je le sais que tu l'imagines. Le courant est remarquable, mais tu attends qu'elle le devine. Et quand le soleil s'est couché à l'ouest du réel, moi regarder tomber amoureux d'elle. À mon tour, assis pas loin,
témoin de l'attirance qui se multiplie. Me renferme seul dans mon coin, à mancher ma triste jalousie. J'attends qu'à ton tour tu devines que je pourrais t'aimer peut-être, pendant que ma tête nous imagine fuir cette lourde tempête. Mais quand le soleil s'est couché à l'ouest du réel, moi je t'ai regardé tomber amoureux d'elle. Et quand le soleil s'est relevé à l'est de ma peine, j'ai pris mon petit déjeuner seul et t'as pris le tien avec elle.
Le monde est con, c'est une chanson que j'ai écrite il y a 7 ans, quand j'ai fait une introspection personnelle de ma personne, puis je me trouvais conne de ne pas l'avoir faite avant. Sauf que les gens, ils pensent que je les traite de con, c'est pas le cas. So this song actually translates that people are stupid, and I'm not telling people they're stupid. I thought I was stupid for not doing an introspection on myself before, and this is what the song is about. So. And it got me, this is the first song that I actually took out on the radio and that people started knowing me for, so. I'm actually gonna stand up for this. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be more fun. Okay.
Je veux me découvrir avant que c'est trop tard. Faire la paix avec mes remords. Je veux bien que tout le monde a ses petites guerres. Je suis pas à part, sauf dans mon cas. Mais c'est moi mon adversaire. J'ai des grands yeux, mais je vois pas souvent clair. Je pense encore que le monde est beau. Je vois la vie comme un cadeau. J'ai toujours voulu être heureuse, heureuse de n'importe quelle façon. J'avoue que je suis pas mal niaiseuse en ce qui concerne mes choix de garçon. Mais qu'est-ce que tu veux quand t'as une vie bohème et que tu caches ta peine pour plaire? Mais qu'est-ce que tu veux, tout ce que t'as connu est viré à l'envers. Va peindre l'image bien claire, y'a tellement de marde sa terre. Moi, tout d'un coup, je sens pas bien. Mais que non ça, je comprends plus rien. Bon ben, mourir de ma misère. De toute façon, le monde est tellement rendu con. T'as tout ce que tu veux, je compte ce que je peux. Es-tu meilleur que moi? Avec ton gros troc et tes lunettes, je dirai pas ce que je vois. Mais là, je parle pour moi. Mais me semble qu'il y a tellement plus que ça. Dans ma petite tête, le monde m'embête. Tu la selle comme ça. Moi, je veux rire en me réveillant sans même attendre quelque chose de drôle. Rester belle au fil des ans sans mettre de poids sur mes épaules. Je voudrais changer le monde et contenter de ma paix. J'ose et le voisin, ramener l'entraide et essayer de mourir bien vieille. Mais qu'est-ce que tu veux? Quand tout le monde est traite, t'as qu'une maudite face d'air bête. Mais qu'est-ce que tu veux, on s'est rendu que t'es mieux de rester dans ta tête. On peint de l'image bien claire, y'a tellement de morts à terre. À tout d'un coup, me sens pas bien. Mais que non ça, je comprends plus rien. Bon ben, pour rire de ma misère, des mails et de mes affaires. De toute façon, le monde est tellement dans du con. My last song is an English one. It's going to be on my upcoming album in the autumn. I'm pretty happy about it. It's a double album, actually. It's a French and English album with 25 songs. It's called
called Heart on the Heart, and it's about always keeping your faith, whether it's in God, in yourself, in something, whatever it is, never stop believing in yourself. And it's probably one of the most personal songs that I've written.
Little girl gets to a dead end down the road, looking around and around, there's nowhere left to go. And every time she carves a trail, finds a way out, it leaves out all doubt, and fear clears it all the way down here. She's holding on to a dream. Some think that there's still so much to be seen. This girl is spreading out her word for everyone to see. Little girl cries in the middle of the night. Keeps her head on right, it makes her soul shine bright. Every time she thanks the Lord, through all the hard times, He gave her a strong sign of hope and faith that kept her going all the way. Hey. Some say she's a little bit hard on the heart, some say she's a little.
Have a guitarist doing a super solo right now. I'll let you guys imagine it. Inside her soul, it keeps it shining bright, no matter what the fight.
Thank you so much. Have a great week.
Music veteran Rick Fiennes from Peterborough, Ontario, has no less than 3 nominations for the 2022 Canadian Folk Music Awards: Contemporary Album of the Year, English Songwriter of the Year, and Solo Artist of the Year. First gaining attention as part of the legendary band Jackson Delta, he's since released 6 solo albums, another with his own Rick Fiennes Trio, and a critically acclaimed disc with fellow troubadour Susie Vinnick. Most of his nominated album was recorded in a little gazebo in the woods with solar power. You can hear the crickets and the cicadas if you listen carefully. Rick Fines vient de Peterborough, Ontario. Ce vétéran de la musique roots est en nomination dans trois catégories au prix de musique folk canadienne 2022. Album contemporain de l'année, artiste solo de l'année et auteur-compositeur anglophone de l'année. Son récent album a été enregistré dans un gazebo dans le bois avec l'énergie solaire. En écoutant attentivement, on peut entendre les criquets et les cigales. Please welcome our final performer of the evening, Rick Fines.
Merci beaucoup. What a beautiful evening it's been. It's just been fabulous, and thank you to the CFMAs for this. Great to be here. Just seeing if this is coming through. There we go.
He's got a coffee in his hand, and he shuffles down the street while cars race to the red, rushing the morning beat. Yeah, but the sun is picking up steam, and everyone seems full of purpose, but somehow this whole town's got the blues. Just below the surface, how the dreams that a young girl sold are impossible to achieve, how the song she's always loved now hold more gravity. Now people are bound together like letters in cursive, and how this whole town's got the blues. The surface, and the sun will sing down, and the moon will still rise up. And even when you see it coming, well, every ending is abrupt. Oh, but love holds strong, for love can suffer no disservice. And this whole town's got the blues, just below the surface. Surface, it's yesterday, with all the things we still could say, and another act plays below the surface, and the sun will sink down, and the moon, it will rise up, and even when you see it coming, he'll every ending is abrupt. Oh, but love holds strong, for love can suffer no disservice. This whole town's got the blues, just below the surface.
Thank you. I forgot my my other guitar straps, so I got to switch the guitar straps at the same time. You know, the last time I was on Prince Edward Island, it was so long ago. I was here accompanying Penny Lang. And we were touring around, and I remember we stopped at one point, we were loading up or whatever, rather, and we're getting ready to take off. And Penny needed help with something, so I stopped. I took my glasses off. I put them in the case, and I put my sunglasses on. And so that I could get to her in time to help her out, I set them on the roof of the car, and it helped her out, got in the car and drove away, and went down and went, my glasses, oh, my glasses. So I turned it around and I went back, and I'm just dreading the sight, and I get there and I stop and I look, and there's the case, the glasses case, lying right on the road, and it's perfectly fine. So I just waiting for the cars to clear, and the car comes by and goes, patoom. And for the next 2 weeks, we toured with me wearing sunglasses. I had to do all the driving, so I had to do it and drive at during the daytime the whole time, and then and at night, no matter how dark the little place was that we were playing in, I was wearing sunglasses. Touch something there. Yeah, this song started off as a little bit of a little music, and I just had this. And I didn't know where it was going. Then I found it, this. And the story got more complicated. Well, she left the laundry out on the line. When she left that house for the very last time, she only stayed so long 'cause she thought she should live the life everybody always thought she would. Well, she felt vindicated, she felt clear. She felt any old resentments disappear, and the weight on her heart began to fade. She closed her eyes, the train pulled away. Now so much of life is all uphill. You keep on moving 'cause you can't sit still until just sit still. And she left the laundry out on the line. Willie wondered, had he said that he loves her enough, and how he'd fill his life with all that other stuff. He thought how he thought that he'd wished she'd change. He thought worrying was just her way. Now he looked again at her favorite chair. There she sat, no longer there. He took her hand and sat by her side. He drew one breath and then he closed his eyes. So much of life is all uphill. You keep on moving, but you can't sit still until you just sit still. She left the laundry out on the line. So he grabbed the basket and he went outside. I brought three of them, so I'm going to play three of them. That's just... Now this is a song that I co-wrote this song with my friend PJ. PJ Thomas is a poet in Peterborough, and I had music, and I wasn't sure where the words were going to go, and we had just finished writing a song where I took a, actually, we had written a song, that is to say, I took her poem of hers and put music to it. and she said, we should do that again. And I said, sure, well, I'll tell you what, here's some music. Why don't you put some words to it? And this is what we ended up with. And on this particular occasion, it goes precisely like this. I swim around down in the surf, in the same boats floated by. I was drifting all through my life, and hoping to meet you in my time. Well, now I know I'll live forever. Will you look at me from your strong head? Together, and the lights in the big sky ever met. I rode my bike downtown at night. Bright stars lighted up the square. I rode the dark with the social lights. Did the stars above even care? Yes, and I know that I'll live forever the way you look at me from your strong head. You and me, we were holding together. Hell, the lights in the big sky ever met. Oh, no. Thank you so much. My watch just picked the perfect time to stop working. I'm looking down here, and it's the same time as when I went on. Well, you know, so I guess I'll do one more song, if that's all right. And one more big thanks to the CFMAs for having me here and for this beautiful night that's been put together and everybody who's been working this theater and making this happen. Thank you so much. So I wrote this song a number of years ago, and you know, I think you save a lot of money on therapists when you write songs. But this was the song that made me realize that I needed a therapist. Because I was writing this song, and I started writing a song for my wife, you see. And I got a couple of verses into it and started writing another verse, and I was writing about my mother. Now, I've heard about that, and so I knew I needed to talk to somebody. And
yourself not good enough, and you could never measure up, somehow never quite enough. You thought you never measured up. I wish that I could show you, you have full cup. Misunderstood. Hell, anyone who could would be half as good. don't you worry. You're not misunderstood. I always saw you as a beacon, shining like the sun. Oh, and always lots of fun. Mm-hmm. You shine just like the sun. Always a beacon. There for everyone. Thank you very much. Thanks so much. Appreciate it.
Thank you very much to all of the performers. Can we give everyone a round of applause one more time? Thank you to everyone who came out tonight, to all of our sponsors and the guild staff who have been so accommodating and are working hard to make sure we can all gather together safely. And let's hear it for the CFMA board, Music PEI, and all of the volunteers who came through to help make this weekend happen. I hope you'll be able to join us for the two awards concerts right here at 7:30 p.m., both tomorrow and Saturday night. There will be 6 nominated artists and groups performing each evening. There is also a matinee showcase concert Saturday afternoon at 1 p.m. featuring 4 phenomenal traditional music groups who are also nominees. If you can't be here, the shows will also be streamed live on the internet at folkawards.ca. As you're leaving, don't forget about the merch tables at the back. And the please remember to wear face masks, floor markers, and physical distancing. Les deux concerts gala auront lieu ici même à 19h30 demain et samedi soir. À chaque concert, il y aura des présentations de 6 artistes ou groupes. Il y a une vitrine en après-midi samedi à 13h mettant en vedette 4 excellents groupes de musique traditionnelle qui sont tous en nomination. Et si vous ne pouvez pas être dans la salle, vous pouvez voir tous les concerts diffusés en direct via le site web des PMFC, prefolk.ca. Thank you once again to all of the performers. Thank you to all of you. Get home safe. Good night.
À côté de moi, en comète d'un soir, peut-être qui sait, prochaine fois, ce peut être plein temps.